A fire broke out backstage at a theater. A clown came out to warn everyone that the world was about to end. The audience thought it was a joke. They clapped. He repeated the warning. They clapped louder. I think that's how the world will end. We'll clap. We'll think it's a joke. The fabric of the world will unravel, and we won't even notice we've lost the thread.
I waited, alone. And tried to find what I came for, the voice I left behind. I followed the norm, I tried to
think the world could end without our noticing? You might meet your fate and not even know, or a worse tragedy, that you may know your fate and be unable to avoid it. To know the world will end and you can't do anything at all to prevent it.